Hi, this is Tapcat. Welcome to part 22, I think, of Dark Souls. If it's not, it's 23. We have made it to the bonfire in Anna Orlando, the second bonfire, technically. The one where we have met up with Solaire again. And now we're going to use this as our base to explore the whole rest of this place. We have not yet come in here. Okay, so there's a silver knight. Now, my intent is to see if I can parry the silver knight. So, I may die a few times doing this. Just understand, like, you know, it's a plan. Not sweet. All right, that worked out really well. Okay, we got a chest. A sunlight medal. Oh wow, that was three sunlight medals, wasn't it? Okay, so this room, that's it. That's all we're going to get, right? And that window is where we came in. I have to get my bearings here. Okay, so there's another one. Oh, all right. Got him. All right. I'd better heal. I'm doing okay on the parrying. I got hurt there, but not when I was trying to parry, ironically. Okay. I remember this room. More or less. So, what I remember is this fireplace is important. It is an illusionary wall. That window in the hallway that leads in here is kind of the clue. Okay, so let me just make sure. Yep, there's nothing there. And there's two, wow, look at that. There's four chests. I think at least one of these is a mimic, yes. Okay, I can't see. That was annoying. I lost my lock and I couldn't tell which way was which. Oh, I was trying to roll back. Wow. Okay, I really thought that I had, boy, they're tough. I thought I had time and room to heal. Oh, I forgot that disturbing noise they make when they attack. Want him dead. Okay. Yeah, that's a thing, killing them. Oh, I got the occult club. Okay, sweet. I really want that for when we go to the catacombs because it acts as a divine weapon. And, we'll worry about why that matters when we get to the catacombs, but I'm happy I got it. Let me just say that. Okay, let me get this over with. Okay, so these are all actual chests. And we got hovels, gauntlets, and leggings. And I think this is the rest of his armor. Yeah, his helmet and then the actual armor. And his great shield. And what is this? Oh, his weapon. Right, so we could turn ourselves into hovel, so to speak. Just make sure. There's no other chest, right? We got them all. The only other one was that stupid mimic. Okay, cool, cool. As I mentioned when I went and got the black iron armor, I am considering, like, there could be special situations where I choose to just, you know, armor up really heavy like that. Havel's armor is even heavier than the black iron. It's also more protective, but I believe I remember that if I upgraded the black iron, then the opposite would be true. But I would do research before, you know, I even attempted that to verify. I think before I go in here, let me go ahead and heal up. Does not open from this side. Okay. So we have done what we can here for the moment. And we did everything over there. So basically now, the only thing left that I can do is to come up these steps. Wow, that is quite a strobe effect as you go up those stairs. Okay, I remember that room. I think there's a Titanite demon in... Oh, no, no. There's a pair of Silver Knights, right? Nope, just one. Okay, we're gonna... Alright, I'm missing the parry. Let's try again. Ah. Alright. Well, that was obviously on me. I realized right before he attacked that I shouldn't have gone for the parry on that last one, that my health was too low, and that I would probably die if he hit me again. But it, at that point, it was too late to do anything about it. It's kind of like in that split second before. Let's go ahead and kill this guy. Hopefully I... Okay. It's annoying. I think I'll just try to kill him. Oh, no. Actually, I won't. I'm going to do this. Okay. Let's back up. Now I'll go for the beard. Okay. So now I want to go get my souls back. And I want to kill that guy. And I want to get the shiny that's in his room. And it's over here. Ah, I was too early. Now, see, I'm too hurt to do it. I gotta heal. I do, as a general rule, I have a harder time with guys that use these spears and pole arms and stuff when I'm trying to parry. I prefer... Oh, there we go. We got the backstab. I prefer parrying guys who use swords. I just have an easier time with the timing for whatever reason. Oh, there's the Titanite demon. So, that's funny. I had kind of the right positioning in my mind, but wrong floor. Hey, I can't abuse this, can I? I don't think so. Like if I try to use my crossbow, yeah, I'm not going to get it. I won't shoot through this. I would just, I'd be firing into the railing. I know I would. Okay. So that's that area. What about over here? Okay. There's another chest. Is this a mimic? Yes, it is. Let me try the combustion. These idiots hit hard enough. Yeah, see, that's so much more effective. Wow. There you go. Settle down, mister. 5 silver coins. Is this... No, this is not the way I came. Because there's another mimic, or a mimic, another Silver Knight. Oh, I should have waited until he was swinging from this side. On the, that's the other thing. When they're doing that kind of backstroke. Oh, right. He's not dead. I find it harder to do the parry, too. And if you're starting to get the idea that I sometimes find it difficult to parry, you're right. Yeah, when they take that initial swing, I find it easier. If I fight them enough, I will just get used to it. And it won't be that big a deal. Okay. I'm kind of remembering this now. I love these paintings. I don't know why. Not that they're that good, but they just add so much atmosphere. There's the lovely Guinevere. We saw her statue in the room with that one giant painting. Yep. Boom. Alright, we're doing okay against the Silver Knights. Not flawless. We could do better. But we're doing okay. Now, I remember there's an archer up here. This is the archer. We want to kill him. No, you don't. No, you don't. All right. Thank you for the 1,300 souls. I'll leave the other guy alive for the moment. Now, there is no... Yeah, like there's no going anywhere over here. It is always a good idea to check for shinies and stuff. There isn't one in this case, but this is actually the kind of thing that in Souls games they love to do. Like, you know, just tuck them around corners and stuff. So I'm actually a little surprised that one of those two areas didn't have it. I left the one guy alive on purpose to help me mark the way that I have not gone yet. Okay, this is the path to the boss. Okay, there's the Titanite Demon. I don't want to fight him right now. But more importantly than the boss, it's the way to the blacksmith. If I remember right. And I think I do. So if we go down, I think it's that way, up those stairs. There's a fog gate, and that's where you fight Ornstein and Smo, the boss or twin bosses of An Orlando. But I don't want to go that way right now. Now, this is another thing we can do. We can come down here, and I think it opens up a shortcut, but I'm not going to do that right now either. So what are you going to do? I'm going to come this way. And do you hear that sound? Because I'm pretty sure it's a hammer. Yep. Now this guy looks a lot like the dudes that we had to fight on the roof of Sen's Fortress.
Who are you? Forge your weapons.
But he is a friendly smith. And what's more, see, he can create lightning weapons. So what we're going to do is do the gargoyle's halberd. I don't want to do the others. I actually am considering doing it to the spear. But only if I try the halberd and I don't like it, but I still ultimately want a lightning weapon. So now let's reinforce that. Oh, I can boost the club too. I need white titanite chunks. I think I'm okay with that. Yeah, that's fine. I'm not going to use them for anything else. Okay. So back to our regularly scheduled program. We have the lightning halberd. This is going to use, titanite chunks. Really? I only have 6. Well, I'm going to do it. I need to do it at least a little bit. Okay, so I need another one for this. All right, I'll leave it at +2 for now. I don't want to invest any more than that. Because if I end up not liking it, I mean, titanite chunks aren't that easy to get. So, I don't think... Yeah, I'm not using one on the hood or these. I'm fine with it the way it is. What do these use? Twinkling titanite, I see. All right. Well, then if it comes down to it where I want heavy armor, at least in the short term, I would probably just use... I can buy Twinkling Titanite here for 8,000, but boy, that's a lot. Anything else here we want? I don't care about this. I'm not going to buy arrows, I don't think. Oh, a lightning bolt. 700 a piece. That's dear. 38 and 78. And my heavy bolt is 64 plus 78. But here's the part I don't know. Now, I have a plus 10 crossbow. So I'm guessing that only helps scale up the physical damage. Because if that's true, I'm not sure the lightning bolt is likely to do any more, than what I've already got. So I think I'm going to leave this as it is for now. I could always buy some large titanite shards, but I have a decent amount already. And I don't need regular titanite shards. So I mostly just wanted to make sure I had the... let me do this. What am I trying to say? That I had the lightning halberd. Okay, that's annoying. What's really annoying is when I have my shield up and it's 100% physical damage shield and they hurt me anyway. Like, how does that happen? Oh, I didn't realize there were two. Yeah. Yep. I got too hurt and I was too trapped to get out. Okay. Here's what I'm going to do. I will cut here and I'll pick up again where I get back to the blacksmith. All right, I'm back. I didn't even fight anything. I just ran here. Now I am going to have to try and kill this stupid thing. And you know what? Maybe what I want to do... I don't really want to use my lightning halberd, because these guys use lightning. So they're probably pretty, good at that. Okay. I want to bait him in. Come on, idiot. I don't want to fight you both at the same time. Oh, grr. Freaking jackasses. So let me try this. I'm going to use a little bit of an unusual configuration here. Okay. Oh, that was effective. That was amazing, is what that was. I probably should have just picked up the souls first, but it worked out. All right. Okay, is there anything out here? Obviously not there. There is stuff over here, though. First, this is a shortcut. So basically, that bridge, the big bridge we crossed, you know, opening this up means we could come in straight from there to the blacksmith. And then there's a shiny down there. So obviously, I'd like to kill these guys. Yeah. Oh, man. Wow, the pyromancy is really good against these guys. I love it. So now, if I can... Oh, I didn't mean to do that. That is what I meant to do. Now, was there another one over here? Nope, that's just on the other side. Well, we got a titanite chunk. That's pretty cool, because we just used some, right? Be wary of liar. I don't really know what that's about. I mean, in this area, well, whatever. Now, I don't think I want to be walking through here with my, let's try this. You know what I'm saying, with my crossbow equipped and no melee weapon. Now, one thing we can do, I know there's a chest over here. Crap. I guess I have to go this way. Really? Oh, I thought I had it. No. Yeah, there it is. Hawk ring. Can I get out now? Oh, God, really? There we go. It's like, do you mind, buddy? Let's look at the Hawk ring. I actually don't really remember what that one does. Extends bow range. One of the special rings granted to the four knights of Gwyn, the Hawk ring belonged to Hawkeye Goff, who led the great archers. Boosts bow range so that arrows fly like they were shot by Goff's great bow. And which took down high-flying dragons. Okay. Fair enough. So we open up that shortcut, which is pretty huge. Now, I got to remember, like, all of the enemies are alive behind me. Because, like I say, I just ran right past them. We could go down there, but you know what? I don't remember what is this way, but I feel like it is something we need to check out. So I want to see. Okay, there's a shiny. Is that what I'm supposed to get? But how will I get out? Well, I'll worry about that once I get my shiny. Oh, okay. Okay, cool. I'm sure this won't be nearly as good as, you know, the guys who were shooting at us. I can't take this. Is this where I come out? I think so. Okay. And now I'm going to say it's time to heal. Okay, so that's cool. Yeah, for the life of me, I just could not think what would happen when you went out that window. I just remembered it was something desirable. I could use bows. I don't know if I have the stats for that one in particular. I suppose that an intelligent man would actually check. I do not. You need 20 strength, and I have no intention of going for that. Bow of the Dragon Slayers, led by Hawkeye, go... one of Gwyn's four knights. This bow's unusual size requires that it be anchored to the ground when fired. Only uses specialized great arrows. Yeah, I mean, honestly, they're more like javelins, at least the ones that get fired at us by the NPCs that use it. It's friggin' ridiculous. Now, this guy, I don't think he's actually guarding anything I care about. I figured I would come over here just to make sure. Oh my gosh, he did that right through my shield. Ah. Okay, well that was stupid on my part. I can't see. Okay. Now, is that going to one-shot him? Yes. Whereas my other weapon did not. So once I managed to stick the parry... Really? Yeah, I was going to say, I don't remember this being an illusionary wall. So this guy just literally put that there to be a jerk? Okay. Let me do this. Okay. It's weird. It says rating 1. I don't know. Whatever. I wish what it would do when you give a negative rating. It takes half of somebody's health or something. Over here. Oh, the black eye orb. We're going to use that later to go hunt down, what's his name? Latrec. And punish him for killing the firekeeper. But we'll do that after we kill Ornstein and Smo. Or Ornstein and Smuff. I don't really know how you pronounce some of these names. You know, O-U-G-H is something that, like, in though, it's pronounced one way. But in enough, it's pronounced a different way. So, who knows? Did I run right past? No. Here it is. Okay. Okay, I have not come this way. Did I come this way? Yeah, well, I poked my head in and did that. So this is a thing we want to do. So there's two of these guys. I'm going to wait right here. You come after me. Come on. I didn't get it. Oh, yeah, I did. I actually had a hard time telling that was a parry. Okay. Now, this guy, I remember, like, he doesn't really attack you unless you go after him or get right up on him. Now, I took a return shot there, so... Yeah, I took a horrible chance there. I shouldn't have two-handed. Okay, don't remember if either of these is a mimic. Okay, apparently not. I don't remember. Is this the Silver Knight stuff? Yeah, okay. Okay. All right. Sweet. Let's stop two-handing. I'm going to get my butt handed to me. If I keep trying to do that. Okay, so now we opened up a path where we're back near our bonfire. Boom. It's funny, like, I don't even really know if I like the halberd for ordinary combat because I've just been using it to riposte after parries again and again. So we made our way back. Oh, not there. Here. We made our way back to the bonfire. I'm not going to rest at it, but we're basically out of time anyway, so this seems like a good opportunity to just close the video. And so that's all for now. I hope we see you next time.